just arrived here at the China International Import Expo. Since in the morning, I've already got a few stickers, and I will give myself only 3 chances. The key is that they are all imported goods. As a foodie myself, I should say, this is a paradise for me, but it's also a really hard moment for me. Before coming here, I know that there will be some specialties here this year. It is called plant-based meat. I have never tried that before and I've never seen that before, so I would like to find that and have a try.
This CIIE, we bring our plant-based meat.
因为它是植物的嘛，所以就没有胆固醇，还有一个好处就是它的这个蛋白含量可以调整，可以高于肉的蛋白含量，还有就是说你可以增加其他的一些营养成分在里面。It
smells like a real crispy fried pork meat.
I
like this one, I really like this one. This one is the most meat-like one.
Oh really? Yeah. Oh okay, that's great, thank you.
蓝总，您最喜欢的一个dish是哪一个？这个
chicken nugget 和那个
hamburger。对，这个 hamburger 确实是还原度非常的高。对。Basically,
I'm now on a challenge of 24 hours, no international brands. Give me one reason to try your product. Please give us like some highlights, some specialties here.
We have this kind of cheese, it's very new in the China market. It's made in Korea. I chose the Chinese people how to cook the cheese.
Not provide us with the products, but also the recipe.
Yes, not only the product, it's a full service, yes.
Good? I like this one.
Yes. You like this one?
I like this one.
So normally we have the tart, the egg tart in sweet version. I should say this is my very first time to try the salty tart. Even though I know I'm having a challenge of 24 hours without any international brands, I just can't help myself. I'm gonna try these whiskey from Japan.
Okay.
If we say that the CIIE is like a global supermarket, then I would like to see what the local supermarket is like here in Shanghai. Let's go. The imported cocoa powder. This is a brand that I have been heard of when I was a little kid. This is a Chinese company. Here is the import product section. Malaysia's. Brazil. Spain. Italy. From Italy. Country South Africa, Italy, Australia, California, New Zealand.
平时在哪一些品牌或者是领域购买的进口产品会比较多？
吃的吧，
婴儿方面的
进口产品啊，还有护肤品吧，
辅食、饼干、奶粉、尿布
都是进口产品，
全部。
在过去五年当中，我们对于进口产品的这个购买有没有什么变化？
越来越多吧，
在网上买的比较多了。
You prefer to have local Chinese product or imported products？
无所谓。
因为疫情之后的原因，会酌情的去考虑该不该买。
所谓的进口啊，就比如说婴儿后面的那个配料表啊，它确实是食材就是食材，添加剂啊，它
配料表。
对对对，它确实是少。
I would rather get a Chinese brand. It's just very difficult to figure out because it's not in English.
如果我们一天不用进口产品，会什么样子的？
也还好，
其实也还好吧，
但是还是会觉得少了点什么。进口产品已经在自己生活当中占的比重比较大了嘛。
没错没错、
来金博之前也不知道有很多品牌，像上好佳、正大，您知道是哪些国的吗？
上好佳我一直都以为它是上海的。
其实上好佳是菲律宾的，然后正大是泰国的。
对，炸鸡块。
对对，炸鸡块。
其实有很多的外国品牌已经深入的我们的生活，我们都没有意识到。Okay, I'm just back at the hotel, and after a one-day challenge, I've got 7 stickers. I have never imagined having so many stickers before taking the challenge, because many of the international brands' products have already gotten into our daily lives, actually without us figuring out which country they belong to. And global exhibitions like the CIIE not just provide an annual gathering for expatriates to showcase their latest products or innovative ideas, but also target the local market to meet the demands of consumers, as well as increase domestic competition, and in turn promote global innovation.